We are not responsible for any harm by using this medicine. Always use medicine by consulting your doctor or pharmacist. This channel is only for the educational purpose.